I'm gonna play some songs. Some of them are ones I wrote, some of them are ones I didn't. Some of them are ones that I normally play with Magnus, who has sadly passed away. in Japan. So yeah, one day we're gonna release the songs that we've recorded for the past like 2 years, and I'm one of those stars. It's called You've Ruined Halloween Again. It has nothing to do with Halloween, so I just thought I'd say it. We were a little careful, but we could be less careful.
check.
Or you could turn my guitar down, to be honest, as well. That would also
all that work.
That would work, because I mean, it's not like people are like screaming.
Not yet.
Thanks, guys.
Scream more.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that'll work. All right, so because everyone's like Roger and Marika do like electronic music, I was like, I should do some electronic music as well. So I like used some free software that I stole off the internet from my laptop, and I made some like beats, some like sick beats. So
fancy.
Yeah, I know. I've got this like ghetto setup where I just like press play on my laptop, and then I'm gonna play along with it. This song is called Ghost Grandpa. It's about how I installed Tinder. It's about like my thought process when I went and installed the app Tinder. My phone. Alright. Let's check the levels of this actually.
Okay.
This might be a bit loud. It's pretty good actually. like a girl. Now I'm obsessing over hormones and criticizing myself. This is probably not normal. Maybe I need some help. Since we split, I throw my self-esteem at the window. Can't learn to evaluate my own worth. And I've convinced them the past 5 years the dating scene's only gotten worse. I don't know if I'm ready to get rejected over 4G. Years of being held aloft have made all my muscles go soft. I can't support myself, now I can barely stand up. And all this time, never being alone means I'm worthless on my own. The sick old dog at the kennel that no one's taking home, won't you throw me a bone? Should I install some dating app and fill it with pictures with flattering angles that hide my features that got my ghost grandpa so angry? My weak jaw's on his jeans, so I guess the joke is on him. I'll hide the profile features that I don't wanna show, like my physics degree. My friends are all PhDs, and the first half of my 20s left me cold. I'll put in that I play the guitar and I write songs, but fuck will I say what they're about. Also, I have an accent, so I guess that's a plus. Years of being held aloft have made all my muscles go soft. I can't support myself, now I can barely stand up. And all this time, never being alone means I am worthless on my own. I'm a sick old dog at the kennel that no one's taking home. Won't you throw me a bone? As we messaged for like a week and then she ceased to speak, I guess she wasn't impressed by my advanced seductive techniques. Volume 1, I saw her last night at the front row, John K. Samson, and I hope she wouldn't look like her pictures, but sadly she surpassed all of them. Sadly she surpassed all of them. Okay, so this song I've never played in front of a crowd because I wrote the guitar and it's too hard for me to play. But you know, I thought I'd just try it and see if maybe I somehow got better without practicing. So you know, it might happen. Let me just. Oh, that's a bad sign. That's it, like twice as fast, so I can definitely play it. No. All right, here we go. The song is named after a line in Jurassic Park, which is where he's, Jurassic Park's good, where he says, that thing's part raptor, and it's like meant to be like a really dramatic moment, but you're just laughing at it. So yeah. Thank you. a 14-year-old vegetarian. I thought myself a radical in an overly self-assured way. I left in a world that I chose. And I was a better man before I learned how to think. Now I mostly worry myself to sleep or lie in bed next to apathy. I fill myself in a sense. I fill myself, it makes no sense. I fill myself in a sense. I fill myself, it makes no sense. Cheat to playing the guitar. One second. Actually, I'm gonna tune up as well. So how's everyone doing tonight? Having a good time. This is such fucking bullshit. I know how you're all doing because I know you. This is another one that I normally play with Magnus, so like imagine that as well as me, there's another guy and he's good at singing and he's really carrying the song. So like just put that in with your head. And yeah, when you hear the full version of this song, you'll see what I was maybe going for when I wrote it. It's called Sitcoms, but I think, no, I'm gonna call it Sitcoms. I'm gonna stick to what I originally called it. All right, and it's not got a drum thing because I was too lazy to make one for every song. Here we go. Ignore that. We are predators, we're voracious, and we only through our own eyes, a thick and heavy mist. Everyone's bare teeth, everyone's barely covered wounds. And humanity's like a clenched fist.
And no 90s fucking sitcom bullshit could ever reflect this. Everyone's broken hearts, everyone's other broken organs. But there are holes you can't climb out alone. For my fingers wear down to bone. I forgive you, please forgive me, can we go home? I forgive you, please forgive me, can we go? Can we go? And what we hold behind our backs, Ray fucking Romano would collapse of a heart attack. We're all dragging ourselves out of collapsing structures to our own construction sites of mud bricks and no mortar. But there are holes you can't climb out alone. Before my fingers wear down to bone. I forgive you, please forgive me, can we go home? I forgive you, please forgive me, can we go home?
Through. I can cut some.
Continue.
Alright.
We want Alan to continue, right?
Yeah. I always get self-conscious on stage, especially when I'm by myself. I'm like, oh man, I've been here for fucking ever. I'm like standing here for so long. let me just...
You're in the sloth time zone, there's no rush.
Yeah. The special relativity, the sloths. Just like you said. I'm gonna take my time and have and get a hydrate. Yeah. Could you all hear that there? Yeah. The mic? Yeah, was that kind of gross? Sorry. Cool. Okay. Okay, this is another one I was telling you to write drums for because like the rhythms changed too much and I was like, I've not got time. So here we go. I don't have a name for this one yet, I wrote it too recently. I bet the bullet today, but imagine that dead and didn't like the taste. Hiding from biting too hard on lips. Skin breaks, blood drips, and I'm through all the things I thought you could see. And he hurts them for you. And all the worst parts I know they would turn out true. The flame goes out like it never burnt, giving up on our violent crescendo. But if I don't ask then I'll never learn. Maybe I left you on the day I left Glasgow. Kind of a bit heavy, sorry, like for people who know me and like the lyrics and stuff, it's about me being sad. They're actually all about me being sad.
isn't a flaw less forgivable once it's recognized. I'm only scared now of a lonely life I've been discovered in my own eyes. How I can't think ahead past today, couldn't make a promise that I meant. Now I don't know what things change and stay the same after the years that we spent. The flame goes out like it never burnt, giving up on our violent crescendo. If I don't ask then I'll never learn. Maybe I left you on the day I'm at Glasgow. The years turn back like they never turn, giving up on our violent crescendo. But if I don't ask then I'll never learn. Maybe I left you on the day I left Glasgow. Questions I thought I'd answered 10 years ago have come back to haunt me now, like a goth teenage ghost. Questions I thought I'd answered 10 years ago have come back to haunt me now, like a goth teenage ghost. The years go back like they never turn, giving up on our violent crescendo. But if I don't ask then I'll never learn. Maybe I left you on the day I left Glasgow. The flame goes out like it never burnt, giving up on our violent crescendo. But if I don't ask then I'll never learn. Maybe I left you on the day I left Glasgow. Whoa.
Some songs I didn't write, so you can like, you can hear those songs of bands that I like. This is a band from Scotland. They're called Frightened Rabbit. I've been to many Frightened Rabbit gigs, and each one's an emotional rapture for me. Anyway, you should check them out. They're cool. They're pretty good. I recommend them. Working on my backwards walk, I'm walking with no shoes or socks, and the time rewinds to the end of May. I wish we'd never met then met today. Yeah, this one's sad as well, man. I'm working on my faults and cracks, filling in the blanks and gaps. And when I write them out, they don't make sense. I need you to pencil in the rest, 'cause I'm working on drawing a straight line, and I'll draw until I get one right. Bold and dark, girl, can't you see? I've done drawn a line between you and me, and now I'm working on erasing you. I just don't have the proper tools. I'll get hammered, forget that you exist. There's no way I'm forgetting this, 'cause I'm working hard on walking out. My shoes keep sticking to the ground, my clothes won't let me close the door, my
trousers seem to love your floor. And I'm working on my backwards walk. There's nowhere else for me to go except back to you just one last time. Say yes before I change my mind. Say yes before I hear the shit and I'm knee deep in it.
I'd like to dedicate it to the blackbird that we found last week.
What happened to it?
It's dead now. It's in the woods behind the house.
I thought it was in the
pit cemetery. No, it is there. It's actually there. But it's not underground, but it's there.
It's decaying or being beneath.
Hopefully it's being in, you know, cycle of life or something.
Who did the deed?
The dean. She buried it anyway.
No, I told you.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, you're right. But you really wanted to. Yeah, man.
Just cheap tricks and what you say over it.
It's fucking brutal, man. That's why I'm playing the song about burying folk alive. That's what I'm going to do. It's not what the song's about. It's about a bird. That's why the song is to a bird. And I just, honestly, I can't tune my string. I've milked this for as far as it'll go. They're all sharp. This is why I don't normally tune my guitar. When you don't tune your guitar, you don't have this problem. You replace it with a few other problems, though. So, how did this fucking happen? Am I turning the string the wrong way? Am I turning the wrong one? I mean, I'm just... This is really unprofessional right now. This is why no one paid to get in here.
I came all the way from New Zealand, mate.
You did, yeah. Fucking. So this is Magnus's tuner's fault. I'm just gonna let it stop. Let it think about what it's doing.
The machine's malfunctioning. Just ignore it.
Do you know what? Okay, here's what was wrong. I was playing the string that was different from the one that I was trying to tune, and that's lesson one. Don't do. It's because I'm standing here. I was thinking about the bird. But the song, well, the thing is, if I explain the song, then it completely ruins the lyrics, because the lyrics are just explaining exactly what happened to me one day. So I'm not gonna say anything about the song, which makes it really hard to introduce the song while I'm tuning my fucking guitar. Right, here we go. Saint.
to the aftermath of moving glass in the static bird's frame.
Synthetic joke.
Its outline framed in the windowpane. My old cat reacted faster than me. I imagined how we freed the bird from its paralyzed misery in an unintended blind act of mercy. And I'll do my duty because of all the animals present that day. I was the only one around who could take responsibility. I was the only one around to make a story. I was the only one around who could take responsibility. I was the only one around to make a story. Just think, without us, what would the world look like? Who would do the looking, and would they treat it right? Just think, without us, what would the world look like? Responsibility. I was the only one around to make a story.
Song that I didn't write. It's by a band called The Postal Service. It's pretty good, pretty nice song. I don't mind telling you how good it is because I'm about to play it anyway, so it doesn't matter if it's good or not.
You're getting it. As soon as I load this shit into here.
Where is it?
Okay. So this song actually like has an electronic background already, but I just like listen to it and completely bastardized it, and so you're gonna get okay, my version instead. So that's this. Getting warmer, people
thought that they were just being rewarded for treating others as they'd like to be treated. The band stopped signs and curing diseases. We're mailing letters at the address of the sender. And we can swim any day in November. So wake me up while I'm sleeping. So wake me up while I'm sleeping.
I don't want to touch it in case I make it.
Okay.